work for the newspapers. Any news is good news, I always say. But I don't write no daily column. Talk is cheap, and so is my pay. And when my work day's over, I pocket 5 or 10 from the train. And then I start it up again at 5 a.m. I stack them up just to throw them away. Now lately I've been thinking, what would the world do without the news? You wouldn't know when wars were started or when they ended, win or lose. It'd probably be a much better world to live in, but the question would be who? What side you're on or who's right or wrong, you'd never have to choose. Sometimes, late at night, I can see the streets like no one else can. There's a lot of things going on here that even newspapers don't understand. Some people got too much money, some rob with a gun or a ballpoint pen. Maybe I'll get me a big black cape, and then they'll be running from me. Looking over.